Hey YouTube, assalamualaikum. I'm Nas, and today I'll be drawing something a little different. I'll be drawing the most beautiful place on earth. In case you're thinking, I'll be drawing the holy Kabah. Its beauty isn't comparable to my reach, like I can't even, you know, draw 1% of the complete details and beauty it has, but I'll be trying my best to make my drawings look something like it. So it's gonna be a long video, stay tuned, okay? This one literally took so long. I've been practicing for 2 days. I was working out all the map, like it's in a very intricate ratio on how it's all done. Like, you know, it took a lot of practice and all that, a lot of rough sketches, and you can see how it started here and then here. It's a lot of stuff, a lot of tiny details and proportions. It's beautiful. Okay, so I did some math myself and tried to draw a light rough sketch of it over here. You can see it, and so I've been working on this now. So let's get started. Okay, I've got some of these light lines that I made, because if I'd put this in the video as well, it'll be like a really, really long video.
Okay.
It's all done.
Yes, finally, it's all done. So I'm going to be showing you how it looks like completely.
Hold on. That's like the minarets and the Kabah. It might be mistakes and stuff, but I hope you just like it. I worked really, really hard on this one. Editing all that took a very long time. So I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, and tell me what you think about this. And make sure to tell me what you want me to draw next. Thank you. Bye. See you next time with another awesome video coming up soon. Allah Hafiz.